Okay, here's just a quick video of me casting 9 ounces of bronze. I'm trying to do this from another angle, so maybe you guys can see better. Pretty interesting the way that jumped into there. So I'll leave the vacuum on for just a few more seconds. Let it really suck down in there. Now I'll turn it off. Still has a bit of a vacuum, so I can't move it. I want to make sure it's nice and solid, and then I'll move it. Okay, that's it.